time. Swing your knives at him from this interesting first-person view. Eventually the screen will just get covered in blood. You can't really see it anymore. Which kinda sucks, but you know. We all know what's going on. But you can continue to keep beating the shit out of him. Once the screen goes red though, you've had your fill. You can stop.
Bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos. Mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand? When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless... Of course. When you opened the box, you released the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil, Fee. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong. The power you took from the box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos, is hope. It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down again?
My vengeance ends now.
How could you?
Charge up. Oh shit.
You disappoint me, Spartan.
Son of a bitch. After all that, fucking kills himself. Crazy. Now we have the credits. That was God of War 3. So, I'm just gonna let these play. There's a little something at the end. That's a little extra, so I'm gonna let these play, and then when that shows up, I'll cut after that. But I want to thank you all for watching and for sticking through this with me. It was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed this game. It seemed a little shorter than the other ones, but then again, that may have been because they made so many improvements that a lot of the stuff actually ended up being easier. But I really enjoyed it. It was pretty good story-wise. The combat was great. I liked the addition of the new weapons. I would definitely recommend this trilogy to anyone who hasn't had a chance to check it out. So with that, I'll bid you farewell, and I'll see you on my next playthrough. Later.